Some people put it in the oven on a tray for a little while, just on a medium heat, just to soften up the block, so it's very malleable. I personally use what we call a crock pot, which is a slow cooker, a ceramic pot inside a heated bowl, as it were, which you use for cooking stews and use in the kitchens. You can pop that in, you can literally make the clay liquid, or you can just keep it at a nice medium temperature. Now, the beauty of